down over there in the stands tonight. Well, you know. He's going to be in the practice.